everybody, I want you to stay tuned. I'm going to be talking about this really cool plant. Hi everybody, Kevin from Mycomob coming to you from my own front yard paradise. This really great plant that I've got here next to me is a plant called a Red Star Cordline. A lot of people might know this plant by the name Spike. It is a plant that you could buy in the spring in the garden centers, in the nurseries, as an ornamental plant that you put in like in the center of your planter. I give you that textural interest of kind of a spiky red foliage. It's interesting. Years ago, probably about 8 or 9 years ago, I bought this plant as a little 1 gallon throwaway. I think I paid 50 cents for it. It literally was this tall. A lot of people don't realize it, but if you save these so-called annuals, which really, in all respects, this is actually a woody, small tree, large shrub. If you keep them every year and grow them on, they can actually become pretty dramatic statement plants. So this little bitty 1 gallon 50 cent throwaway that I bought maybe 9-10 years ago has turned into this really dramatic specimen plant that I just put into my garage. No heat, I just keep the frost off of it, near a window, and it does just fine. I mean, 50 cents, and look what I got. I got this really, really great dramatic plant for the garden, and I get more comments on it. Again, this is Red Star Cordline. It is a plant from the Southern Hemisphere, New Zealand particularly. It's actually from a group of plants called cordlines. And again, down there in New Zealand, they get to be very large. I've seen 20, 30 foot multi-trunk specimens. Again, for just interest, conversation, and just a really neat plant to have in your garden that's easy, bulletproof, great plant to grow. Look at Red Star Cordline or any other cordlines or spikes. Keep them year after year and look what you're gonna end up with, a really amazing, dramatic plant. Hi, this is Kevin. Hey, thanks for watching. You know, I really do appreciate you taking the time out to take a look at Pittsburgh landscape plants and how we can use them in our landscapes. We really enjoy making these videos. We'll be making a lot more as the year goes on. And if you do want to learn more, certainly hit our subscribe button. You can also email me directly at kprall@iconlob.com. That's kprall@iconlob.com. You can also go directly to the Iconlob website. Thanks again.